Hi, I'm Cara Robinson and you're watching GW News. Well, what a weekend in golf. Over in Dubai, Henrik Stenson successfully defended a title for the first time in his career as he secured a two-shot victory at the European Tour's season-ending DP World Tour Championship. Back-to-back birdies at the 17th and 18th holes helped him to recover from a double bogey at 11 to finish ahead of a talented trio in second place, Rory McIlroy, Justin Rose and Victor Dubuisson. The win meant the Swede kept second place in the final race of Dubai standings behind world number one McIlroy, who had already wrapped up the money list but was disappointed with his closing performance at Jumeirah Golf Estates. Meanwhile, over in Naples, Florida, Lydia Ko crowned a fantastic year by not only winning the CME Group Tour Championship, but the full race to the CME Globe as well. A place in the three-way playoff guaranteed her the race, but four straight pars in extra holes made sure she also captured the tournament over Carlota Seganda and Julieta Granada. The two wins saw the 2014 Rolex Rookie of the Year win $1.5 million, the largest payout in women's golf history, all to a player just 17 years of age. A tied ninth finish in the same event meant that world number two Stacy Lewis concluded her season at second overall in the race to the CME Globe. But she still managed to capture the LPGA Tour Money List, the Rolex Player of the Year and the Vare Trophy for the lowest scoring average. The accolades make her the first American to complete the sweep since Betsy King in 1993. And speaking afterwards, she seemed more content with her awards than the $1 million bonus that Ko walked away with.
I'm super excited. You know, that those three are they're what I came here for this week. You know, the $1 million and all would have been nice, but I came here for those three titles.
Well, that's it from us today, but we'll be back tomorrow with more updates from the world of golf. In the meantime, don't forget that at 2 p.m. GMT this Wednesday, the 26th of November, I'll be taking part in a live tweet chat with @GolfingWorldTV. So please submit your questions using #AskCara either now or live on the day, and I'll answer the best ones then. You can keep up to date with all the Golfing World news at golfingworld.tv and join us on Facebook, Twitter and Instagram. Bye for now.